Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question here says, Akash bought vegetables weighing 10 kg. Out of this, 3 kg and 500 grams is onions, 2 kg 75 grams is tomatoes, and the rest is potatoes. What is the weight of the potatoes? Let us start with the solution to this one. Now, we see that Akash bought vegetables weighing 10 kg, weight of onions is 3 kg 500 grams, which is equal to 3.5 kg. Weight of tomatoes is 2 kg and 75 gram, that is 2.075 kg. Now, since we know that rest are potatoes, therefore, weight of potatoes is equal to 10 minus 3.5 plus 2.075. Now, let us add this, we get 3.5 plus 2.075, here we put 0, 0. We get, this is 5, this is 7, this is 5, and this is 5. 10 minus 5.575 kgs. Now we see that 10.000 minus 5.575. Here we put a 0. Now we carry over the digits. This becomes 0. This is 9. This is 9, this is 9, this is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 7 is 2. 9 minus 5 is 4. We have the decimal here. 9 minus 5 is 4. Therefore, our answer to this question is 4.425 kgs. That is, the weight of potatoes is 4.425 kgs. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.